Eupora may be a small town, but it has some big goals, and they're getting some big city help to accomplish them. The mayor recently made a trip to Memphis and was invited to City Hall. He came home with a team of Bluff City grant writers. Our Parker King talks with Mayor Lamar Dumas about what this could mean. He joins us in the studio with more.
Joey, Dumas and the Board of Aldermen have been working hard this last year to make Eupora a better place to work and live. If these multiple grant applications go in the city's favor, it could mean something big for Eupora.
It's all about the hands you shake. At least that's what Eupora's mayor, Lamar Dumas, said when an old college buddy called him up to the city of Memphis.
He invited me up. And went up and we were able to meet with some influential people.
Dumas's friend was able to take him to Memphis's City Hall. And after a presentation to the mayor's office, in Dumas's words, Memphis, in a way, adopted Eupora.
They've shown quite a bit of interest in helping the city of Eupora. And by such, they've sent three grant writers down.
This team of grant writers toured the city with Dumas, and they didn't sugarcoat things. The city needs some work.
They looked at our streets and see that they're very much too narrow.
And no sidewalks that lead to Eupora's elementary and high schools. But they look to change that, among other things. Dumas took us to several spots throughout Eupora that will become buildings the city has never had.
We're trying to get a grant for a Boys and Girls Club. Also, we don't have a real nice place together, so we're trying to do a community center.
In another spot of town, Dumas plans to build a city park. The lot is only a couple of basketball courts right now, but beyond that is 13 acres owned by the city. Residents think these efforts, if successful, could mean a great deal to the city.
I feel like anything that would improve our town and our community for our youth would be great. Maybe it would even have an impact on businesses that might move in here. Anything to make Eupora better is a good thing.
Of course, this is all in the works, but with big city help added to Eupora's arsenal, Dumas is hopeful.
These people have been writing grants for over 40 years, I think, and they've seemed very confident that what we asked for, that they'll be able to help us get it.
Dumas told me he'll keep us updated on the developments of these grant applications, but if these writers are as good as he says, we may be back in Eupora to report on some economic development.